Well, I think we've just grown up a little bit. I mean, we've got beards now. Harry's got a bit of stubble going on there, which is nice.
Yeah, but I choose to shave it, Liam.
Okay, he waxes.
Who else?
We're all very, very good pals.
We're all just very good. I think that's what you just said there, Liam.
Don't even touch me.
Yeah.
I hate you.
I actually get a bit crazy on stage sometimes. I always wonder what I look like. So it was nice to actually have a look to see and be like, oh, it's actually okay what I'm doing. It wasn't too bad.
You thought that was all right?
Liam, you are awesome. Insane.
Yeah, we had a bit of a situation. Oh, Harry's holding me.
You have to kind of throw it out there somewhere. Really just do it in the right way.
Like you say, we do a lot of the speech, don't we?
What?
Can you read or not?
Oh, okay. Wondering.
You just chill out, Other.
Isn't it? what a boring description of a day.
Stupid enough of me, though, I didn't actually know that it got that cold over here. I thought it was going to be one of those sort of countries that's always hot.
Why?
I don't know, because I just picture Australia. It's like it's quite near, isn't it?
Mate, tell me. Oh, no.
How close are we in our scale of 1 to 10?
Soy sauce.
No, you arrived home and then you caused some carbohydrates to...
A can of Coke?
No, to...
What are you on, lad?
It was like a starchy, think starchy.
Gravy?
No, think not rice. You might have an alternative to rice. Not noodles. Not noodles.
What the...
I mean,
come on.
Okay. You might have an alternative. You said it once.
You what?
Dude, because lads are cool.
Oh, Liam.
Just have a cup of tea, you know what I mean? It's like them fucking avocados, you know?
What's wrong with avocados?
Trendiest food of all time.
No,
it's like, if I have an avocado and tag it in my picture, like, you know what I mean? Obviously, I'm a boyo. They do piss me off, avocados.
Why?
Because it's just like, one of them, innit? You go to LA, you see people in LA and they've got fucking avocado on toast. I bet you like it, don't you?
That's what I have most mornings, actually.
Oh, Paino, come on, lads.
Her mum calls me love. Her dad calls me son.
Okay.
All right.
Alright. Beautiful.
That was quite good, right?
Yeah, that's great.
The most monotone.
Alright.
Right.
Well, that's me, Liam.
Game number two.
He's got a bit of laugh at my joke.
We didn't really know what to expect from him because, you know, like, we've been in front of cameras for the last...
London's quite big. It's not, it's quite small.
London's quite
big. You can get lost there. You know?
What are you talking about? You do talk some shit into it.
He asked you, can you walk out on the street, and you said, London's quite big.
He's leaving.
Now he got upset and left. Well, how about...
10, 15 years' time and get to see such a good quality, like, memory almost of what was going on at that time.
Has anybody ever written a song for a girl before?
Look at him just kind of chilling out.
My trousers off.
It's quite rude.
Why have you done that?
Said 7-Eleven.
Well, after 8 years old, then.
Yeah, there we go.
Say cookie.
Without the cream, you can't make a milkshake.
I won't be a friend.
I went round wearing one of the surgical masks.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Where did you get one?
I bought a packet of 5 and I have a spare one that you can have.
Sick.
Do you know who I think takes it first, though? I think Louis takes it there first.
Oh, Louis
makes such a mess that it's just like...
His suitcase is literally everywhere.
There's no point trying to clean. We might as well just throw everything everywhere and enjoy it.
If that's how I like to work, Liam, that's up to me, OK? So if you're going to hold it against me, then leave the band.
Let's be honest, Ireland is the best country in the world.
No.
Hands down.
Absolutely not.
We really didn't anticipate... You shut your mouth, Liam. I'm trying to be nice.
Oh, there's yours, Harry. I love Liam.
You're making
a right mess of that, mate. I'm not being funny.
There was one the other day, there was some scissors, massive scissors that someone had made, and then like a snip in a sign that was saying, Harry, cut your hair.
Why did you have to bring that up, mate?
Because they wanted you to get a haircut, but I think you look marvellous. It's revolutionary.
Basically, I think, like, we were just kind of sat around at home, and we were
we're just like constantly texting each other stuff that we thought.
Yeah. Yeah, a bit of a keepsake.
Just can you direct these mics a bit better, Liam?
Sorry, Max Liam.
Sorry about that.
So which girl do you fancy the most, Harry?
Caroline.
Everyone's you same. Just like walking down corridors.
So it's just nice, is it?
Yeah, sometimes.
It's amazing.
I think he's quite nervous around you. You have to.
I don't know, it's really like unpredictable at this stage of the competition. So
last 2 weeks have been amazing. He's very good.
Liam,
you know, from the start of the show, he's really good. Like I think her town are really behind her, like they've got
Maybe we'll see a different side of it.
Also, and, I
can't say anything on there, can
you're
I?
You're just like, really nervous, though.
No, he's really.
I think he could win it.
You know, like, I think a lot of people might kind of want to take a little break. I think they've got to kind of jump straight in and take what? Seriously, man.
You're just so distracted, man. Everything you say is like... Yeah.
Two of my crazy family members. They're just explaining here how not to behave in the kitchen.
The trouser. Oh! Straight in the balls. That's what I'm talking about.
I would go and eat paella somewhere, and I would hang out with friends.
I'd have to join Niall after that incredible description there.
This is a bit, it's just a lot deeper and it's going to be a lot more about...
Is it as deep as your voice? Just checking.
It's going to be a lot more...